Merci.
As I walk through the door and my eyes fit the darkness, I saw him alone at the bar. I went over to him, said, "You may not know me, but I sure do know who you are. Don't worry, my anger was spent long ago, and only the memory remains. But Lord, how I suffered. Sometimes I still wonder, and maybe now you can explain. Tell me, how could I love her so much and then lose her so quickly to someone like you? How did you know how to hold her and please her? How did you know what to do? After all of the time I spent learning to love her and be what she needed me to, how could I love her so much and then lose her so quickly to someone like you?" He said, "Friend, let me buy you a drink and I'll tell you a story that's sad, but it's true. How I loved her and held her till some drifter stole her from me, like I stole her from you. Well, I guess no one can own her. Her heart's like a soldier of fortune, her love's like the wind. Still, all I can think of is finding her new love and asking this question of him. How could I love her so much and then lose her so quickly to someone like you? How did you know how to hold her and please her? How did you know what to do? After all of the time I spent learning to love her and be what she needed me to, how could I love her so much and then lose her so quickly to someone like you? How could I love her so much and then lose her so quickly to someone like you?"
Thank you.